Hi again, I am Lord Teammaker on behalf of the Game One Players, our podcast and content creators. This is Last Guardian. And that was a very short episode, that one, last time, and I do apologise about that. the day of recording has had phone calls, people calling, and it's just like from 8 o'clock in the morning, it's just been non-stop almost, so trying to fit these in while, you know, things have been changed slightly. Tree could climb it. Come on, Trico, around. Supposed to really be here. That's the problem. Yeah, we've got to get up there, I'm sure we have. Good lad, good lad. Wow. Oh, come on, camera. That was horrible. Come on, get up. Stand up on it. Stand up. We gotta go then. Come on, up we go. It's not here, obviously. So where do we go? Thank you, thank you. Where do we go? Because that's where we came out. So where do we go, Trico? Don't jump that way. Okay. So where do we go? I'm missing something, aren't I? I'm missing something potentially supremely obvious here. But what? What am I missing? That's what I'm missing. Trico climbing along here. Go then, Trico, do your thing. You do your thing. I'll let you do your thing. But I won't let you do your thing. You're going to do it anyway, aren't you? There's a door I can't really get into. Can I? Don't think so. Let's have a look, because I might be able to get across. Yeah, if my character can be asked to climb off Trico's head. Come on, stop it. I know Trico. At times he misbehaves like a bellend, doesn't he? No, it's not always your fault. It's his character's fault as well. There you go. Up you go. Climb. Thank you. I'm a little boy that just can't drop. But he wasn't supposed to go up there, he's supposed to go this way. Because I have a feeling I have to get in here to open that door. Like so. Okay. freak out. Don't like the look of that, Trico. Hang on. I have a feeling that's where we have got to go, but we'll see. We shall see. I have a big feeling that yes, that's where we have to go. I know, Trico, I don't want to go in here either. Don't have to get up somehow.
Thank you.
wearing a mask. What are they?
Inamoto, autonom Isarabea.
Damaged its wings. That's you, the chosen one, taken by Trico. Going to God knows where. Burial chamber because they thought they left him for dead. Hence.
Rabo, O.T. Ukaya, Anetu Tara, Ate the Keda Lozi, Atatu, O Nozi, Awo Kuku, O Mara Genara Woso, Inaku Bastizi, Awizi.
Now where are we going, boy? Oh, this is a longer episode to make up for the last one, I guess. Oh, well, yeah, smack me against a pillar. Yeah, because wake me up by drowning me. Oh, it worked. Let's give this beautiful moment the respect it deserves. Okay. That's a nice way to end this episode. This longer episode to try and make up for the one that was really short. But thank you very much for watching. I am Lord Teammaker. This has been The Last Guardian. And on behalf of the Game One Player Self, thank you. We'll see you next time. Bye.